against a struggle that shatters all your dreams, and your hopes have been cruelly crushed by Satan's manifested schemes. When you feel the urge within you to submit to earthly fears, don't let the faith you're standing in seem to disappear. Praise the Lord. Him. Praise the Lord, for our God inhabits praise. Praise the Lord, for the chains that seem to bind you serve only to remind you that they drop powerless behind you. He wants to make us think that we are paupers, when he knows himself we're children of the King. So lift up the mighty shield of faith, for the battle must be won. We know that